I got alongside Reddick there on that one restart into the S's. I could have forced the issue and pushed him off or whatever, but we ran each other hard. We ran each other clean. We gave each other room. So I respect the kid. He's been nothing but great to me, so I give him respect back. And so we've had some good races between each other. They were really fast, and they deserved the win. There's no sense in taking it from them.
Thank you.